Why are you crying, little bear?
Who is it?
It's me. I'm a butterfly. I fly in the sky and see poor bear crying on the grass.
Why are you crying, little bear?
Because I usually eat honey for breakfast, but there aren't any bees in their home. And there is a strange note on the door, but I can't read this.
Don't cry, little bear.
I read. Listen.
Bad, 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 bad. Oh. fly over the city
and see a lot of people.
Builders build houses.
Engineers design cars.
Doctors treat people.
Pupils go to school
and teachers teach them.
They are busy all day long.
So they never play. Poor people. But I very like to play. Let's play hide and seek.
Let's.
I'll count up to 10 and you hide.
House. Ooh. A little girl doesn't like to listen to your parents. Your parents say,
little girl, go, don't go into the black street.
Little girl, don't go to the black house.
But she's a naughty girl.
Bleh.
Why not? She goes to the black street. She goes to the black house. She goes upstairs and sees a black room. In the black room, there is a black table. On the black table, there is a black box. The girl comes up the table and looks in the black box. In the black box, there is a white mouse. Now the girl always listens to her parents and never go out in the black street.
Clumsy, do you like a story? Why are you under the table?
Who is it? I know who it is. These are squirrels. They always knock at my drawing circles, but I'm never going to them. In the afternoon, I'm writing my book.
Clumsy, do you play with the squirrels?
Yes, I very much like to play all day long.
Hands up for tasty food, ah, ooh.
It's evening, and I have my
mushrooms and apples for all my friends.